The UPDF conducted a countrywide recruitment exercise of 9,627 individuals into infantry forces. The recruitment exercise commenced on July 1st and ended tomorrow, July 14th. The projected population of each district and city formed the basis of recruitment quotas. This was based off the updated population figure released on June 23rd by the Uganda Bureau of Statistics. The eligible candidates had to meet the following requirements. Citizenship. Must be a citizen of Uganda in possession of an original national identity card. Medical. Must be fit and ready to undergo medical and body fitness tests. Age. Must be an adult male or female between 18 to 22 years. Education standard. Formal education strictly of S4 UCE who finished in the year 2020 to 2023 and must have passed English and mathematics. Application letters duly signed by LC1, LC2 and LC3 chairpersons, GISO or DISO and RDC are a must. Aspirants must be residents of the area, disciplined and with no criminal record. The recruitment was held in 10 zones, Buganda, Busoga, Bukedi Teso, Midwestern, Kampala Extra, Renzori Region, Northern, Karamoja, Sebei, West Nile and Western. Colonel Saad Katemba, who headed the recruitment exercise in Eastern Uganda, assured the public of transparency being exhibited during the recruitment process, emphasizing that no corruption tendencies were being tolerated.
We don't fight it, but since we have the local administration around, first of all, they themselves know that this corruption exists amongst them. Ours is to safeguard our own from being corrupted. And that one, there's no way you can beat our anti-corruption measures. Because we didn't develop these lists, we were given these lists, and they are coming from you. So we come and say, give us the people you nominated, and we take them. So between you giving us, between you registering these people and nominating them and us picking them, there is nowhere we can see corruption featuring.
In Imbale City, 170 individuals were recruited. During the activity, the acting Resident City Commission of Imbale, Asmin Nasike, shared the measures put in place to ensure a corruption-free exercise.
We are not entertaining corruption of any nature in this recruitment. The recruitment of UPDF is free, and it is a free process of government because the institution is a government institution, and we don't want to see anyone soliciting money in a bid to ensure that the children are being recruited.
Meanwhile, in Kamuli, six people were arrested and detained over falsifying documents. Lieutenant Ruben Difula, the spokesperson of the Fisheries Protection Unit, confirmed the instance, adding that other 33 candidates were dropped for failing the medical tests. The recruitment commander for the Busoga sub-region, Brigadier Chris Ogwal, said most of the candidates who failed medical tests had dental defects.
We subjected them to medical examinations just by physical look.
Kamuli District RDC Rosemary Birungi has expressed disappointment over the candidates who were dropped, saying this could lead to failure to raise the required number of 95 personnel allocated to the district. The UPDF intended to recruit 9,627 youth aged 18 to 22 from all 135 districts of the country.